everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for December 16th, 2020. So today the cabochon is Serenity, and we have Believe in the Impossible Blue Moon. So I think this is definitely a day where we have to give our hearts a break. I bet there have been so many things that we have had to try to figure out, mentally getting drained, emotionally feeling like, oh gosh, is it ever going to even out? Are we going to be all right? Give your heart a chance at serenity today. Unplug. Do whatever you got to do. Do some meditation. Go walk in nature if you can. Go hang out with the kids. I have a nephew who just discovered Elf on the Shelf, and he is freaking out about it. And it nothing brings me more joy. I mean, it's the cutest thing ever. So really embrace, you know, the good stuff that's around you today. And that doesn't mean being in denial. It does not mean I'm going to pretend like things aren't happening. It just means I'm going to have faith that, you know, I can handle it, or I'm going to have faith that things will unfold in the way that is appropriate, and I don't need to force it, okay? I don't need to push on anything. Now, Believe in the Impossible is talking about more information is to come. That thing that you're feeling in your intuition, that something's about to break open, it is, okay? It is. And is it going to be deep and profound and beautiful? I hope so. But you never know. When people have their thoughts and their routines challenged, they can tend to act out a little bit. So just hold the space, hold the vision, let yourself have a day of serenity and peace and harmony, and see how things go. See how things unfold. All right, so we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you all so much love, and take care. Bye-bye.